Machu Picchu, located high in the Peruvian Andes, is a remarkable site and should be near the top of every traveler's list. In this episode of How I Booked, I'll show you how to get there on Miles and Points.
You gotta know when to Amex, know when to Chase, know when to Avios, know when to Cash.
I booked this trip back in the fall of 2016. As part of a larger trip to Peru, I planned to fly into Cusco,
Emperor Cusco here,
and out of Lima. As always, I follow the three rules of booking awards. 1. Identify the hardest leg to book and find availability. 2. Figure out which points program is the best. And 3. Ask if cash is better. In this case, the hardest leg to book would be from the United States to Lima, as that's where all the intercontinental flights land. American Airlines flies directly from Dallas and Miami, LATAM from Chicago via Bogota, Copa flies via Panama City, Avianca via Bogota, or Air Canada from Toronto. For my particular dates, American had the best availability and economy on that long leg. So I'd fly Chicago, Dallas, Lima on American, then connect on to Cusco on LATAM. I'd fly from Cusco back to Lima, spend a few days there, and then return to the US via Miami. So my choices to book these flights were American Airlines miles, Avios, or Land Pass. I ended up choosing more than one.
¿Por qué no los dos?
For the flight down to Peru, I could search American availability on their website, but LATAM availability doesn't appear, so I used BA.com to search Lima-Cusco. I then called into American and was able to book Chicago, Dallas, Lima, Cusco for 17,500 points in economy. I booked Lima, Miami, Chicago for the same price. As American doesn't allow stopovers on awards in foreign countries, I needed to book Cusco, Lima. Like with Ecuador, don't let the cheap prices fool you. It's $150 to $200 for any sort of gringo one way. However, as Avios is distance-based, I was able to book it for only 4,500 Avios, for roughly 3.4 to 4.4 cents per point. It was actually even better, as there had been a promo on transfers from American Express that time, so it ended up being an even greater deal. Remember Avios whenever you have short flights that are expensive.
Remember the
Avios.
So on the whole, I was out 35,000 American Airlines miles and 4,500 Avios for the whole trip. Cash prices for a round trip to Lima are about $560, which yields a CPP of about 1.6. At the time I booked, it was closer to $750, which is a more respectable 2.1. In addition, I had American Platinum status at the time, so I was able to select exit rows on the 757, which was a pretty great experience. The ability to use business class check-in was also a plus, given the general disorder of check-in in Lima. Thanks for watching, and hopefully you found this video helpful and inspiring. Let me know any American Airlines or Avios award redemption stories, or post any questions you may have in the comments down below. Be sure to give this video a like if you found it helpful, and subscribe for many more flight reviews and award bookings. I'll see you in the next one.
You gotta know when to Amex, know when to Chase, know when to Avios, know when to Cash.